And quite frankly, working for a company where our personal ambition when it comes to the social responsibility aspect does not need to be compromised for the sake of the business accomplishment and accountabilities, but instead can be fully realized and fully fulfilled, it's really, really inspiring and energizing. And it really helps all of us to become a better person and a better citizen.
Rufino is proud to have obtained ISO 14001 environmental certification for all of its sites 3 years ago, and to have maintained it ever since. We make at least 6 management reviews annually to monitor our environmental performance and to set new environmental goals. Annually, we also participate in carbon and water footprints. And this year we have participated in one more environmental competition organized by the Botanical Research Institute of Texas. And we won the silver medal, which makes us really proud. Moreover, we are really glad to have received the recognition of Constellation Brands for the work done by our colleagues on sustainability.
A big innovation for fiscal year 17 was the application of new wastewater treatment that receive and treat wastewater coming from all production areas of Punta Sieve Cellars. It is a biological reactor with membranes and it is composed by 3 tanks for equalization and 3 tanks for biological treatment. After the equalization, the water is filtered to eliminate solids and is added to sludge. Sludge are bacteria that eat chemical compounds inside the water, releasing clean water. At the end of the treatment, there is a filter, 0.6 micron of dimension, that separates clean water from sludge. Clean water is stored in a big tank before it is released to the municipality pipelines. We are working on different projects to reuse clean wastewater for irrigation of our garden and to give it to the public authority for cleaning streets.
In the state of Poggio Casciano, cradle of the 2 top wines, Modus and Alauda, one of our projects on sustainability is Bertoni. Bertoni is a drift recovery machine tested for 5 years on 20 hectares in the vineyards of the state, compared with a low-level atomizer without recovery. The combined annual savings in cost 27% and in products 30% has served as confirmation that we are indeed on the right track to achieve economic and environmental sustainability.
Il nostro progetto di viticoltura di precisione è cominciato nel 2011 con l'acquisizione attraverso volo aereo delle mappe di vigore dei vigneti e delle tenute del Chianti Classico. Il nostro obiettivo principale era caratterizzare la variabilità dei vigneti ed in particolare caratterizzare il vigore, la produzione e la qualità delle uve ed elaborare al tempo stesso un metodo di gestione sito-specifica del vigneto per aumentare la qualità e la quantità delle uve destinate a produrre il nostro top wine Riserva Ducale Oro Gran Selezione. Una delle caratteristiche principali è la possibilità di realizzare mappe di qualità delle uve e utilizzare queste mappe di qualità come prescrizioni per la vendemmia. Dal 2014 abbiamo in azienda una vendemmiatrice a tecnologia VRT in grado di utilizzare queste mappe di prescrizione per svolgere vendemmia selettiva automatizzata direttamente nel vigneto. Otteniamo così in contemporanea 2 livelli di qualità delle uve destinate a essere inviate in cantina separatamente per eseguire 2 vinificazioni separate.
Negli ultimi anni stiamo implementando un manuale di buone pratiche agricole per salvaguardare l'ambiente, le persone e gli animali che vivono e si trovano nelle vicinanze delle nostre aziende. Tutto il processo viene gestito in modo da ridurre al minimo il rischio di inquinamento ambientale dovuto all'uso improprio dei fitofarmaci e fertilizzanti. Tutti i prodotti utilizzati nel processo vengono scelti nel rispetto dell'ambiente e delle persone che li utilizzano. Le operazioni vengono svolte da personale specializzato, appositamente formato, con l'uso di attrezzature efficienti e di nuova generazione. A conclusione del processo produttivo, i rifiuti vengono stoccati per differenti tipologie in apposite aree in attesa dello smaltimento in discariche o l'avvio al riciclo.
Sustainability is an indispensable focus for us, and a mature awareness on the subject is a must for the wine growers of the future.
CSR for us in Rufino is about our personal individual purpose for respect of the environment and respect for the community we live in that becomes collective, unified in one single big sense of purpose. And all together, therefore, we can have a material positive impact in the environment and on the society.
Our century which we make wine, Rufino since 1877. For us, wine is a lifestyle, stile di vita. And so for a good wine, we need respect. Respect of the place where we grew up, respect of our environment, respect of our energy, our water, and respect for Mamma Natura, Mother Nature, because only thanks this we can make a good wine. And respect for our life here means respect for our consumer around the world. So for that, first, we have to do our best here, and then we can offer in every single bottle of Rufino wine a great message of rispetto per la vita, respect for the life. This is what means La Vita Rufino.